And tonight, a crime story affecting your wallet. Take a look at this video. What do all of these pictures have in common? It's the same woman. And detectives tell us she's part of an organized retail theft ring in Tampa Bay costing you money. Our Alex Hobson joins us live at West Shore Mall to explain. Good evening, Alex.
Good evening. This mall was actually one of their main targets. According to the sheriff's office, this retail crime ring would come to this mall, shoplift thousands upon thousands of dollars worth of things, then turn around and try to resell them. But here's where it hurts. This crime actually impacts us average shoppers much more than many would think. This is Takara Huff, and so is this, and this, and all of these, 27 mugshots. Law enforcement says Huff is a career crook, a habitual offender, part of an organized retail theft group.
They're very slick about it. They're very well thought out, well planned.
Huff's most recent arrest happened just 2 days ago when deputies say they caught her in a traffic stop with more than $2,500 worth of stolen merchandise. High-end clothing, perfumes, handbags from 17 different stores in malls across Tampa. And while Huff's mom told us her daughter refused to come outside when we showed up at her address, tonight we still got a peek at how she and her accomplices did what they did, according to the sheriff's office. These are called booster bags. Detectives say Huff uses them to defeat the electronic sensors attached to most merchandise.
So it looks like a typical shopper, but inside the bag is a specially designed method to avoid the electronic detection and security devices.
And the worst part of it all, it's costing all of us big time. According to the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office, the average item is marked up between 20 to 25%, just so stores can cover the loss of thefts.
Yeah, although it may be a victimless crime, it all costs us as consumers millions, if not billions of dollars nationally.
Huff is currently out of jail on bond, and tonight detectives are working to identify her accomplices. Reporting live in Tampa, Alex Hobson, ABC Action News.